with authority through center. Here he comes. Goes over to Kapanen. Kapanen back to the front. Pinballs are out. Score! And the Penguins strike first in Tampa. Heinen was there right on the doorstep, but this line cashes in. 1-0 Pittsburgh.
The first one. Watch Malkin. Very close to offside, but I don't think it's going to be, guys. The skate, it's the plane. It can be up out of the air. And Heinen comes in with his shovel. Take a look. They get the puck to the net. It goes off Vasilevskiy. And that shovel of Heinen. You go to the net, you get rewarded, and he's able to shovel that by the big Russian netminder.
It was a close from Pittsburgh on the power play. Letang. Now Evgeny Malkin. Malkin, Gensel, walks out, goes to Crosby, fires, he scores! Sidney Crosby on the power play. They would not be denied. 2-0 Penguins.
And it is deadly. It really is. They move it around with precision. They're moving bodies around. They take it to the net, and Crosby is able to somehow, some way, get it by Ryan McDonagh, who goes down to try to block that shot. Vasilevskiy's out of position because the Penguins were passing it around so much.
High slot, the intercept by Rodriguez, lead pass Brock McGinn, he's got a breakaway. McGinn in on goal, he scores! The Brock star, Brock McGinn! He buries it on Vasilevskiy, 3-1 Pittsburgh.
Play to make. It was pressure down low by Carter, then Rodriguez to his line mate McGinn, who read the play all the way. When he saw that Rodriguez was going to get the puck,
Friedman, he's a mark man. There's a big
Malkin.
Step up by Malkin on Belmar.
Here we go.
For Hedman, touched over the line to Belmar. Belmar tied up. Malkin breaking up ice. He's got a breakaway. Evgeny Malkin in on goal. He scores. Gino beast mode tonight. 4-1 for the Penguins.
Want to play rough and tumble? I'll take you out, Corey Perry. I'll go after you and knock you down. And then I'll get the puck and put it in your net. And how do you like them apples, says Malkin. That is great stuff.
In the AHL last night.
Dostal, San Diego, AHL, all the way up ice is Gensel, waiting for it. He's got it, net empty, he scores! Jake Gensel, the dagger in Tampa. Penguins up 5-1.
6 minutes left on the clock. There's Crosby, lifts a stick, and then Letang floats it up in the air, and Gensel just tries to stay onside at that far blue line and puts it into the open net, and he was just onside.